Hey guys, Bolt here. So this is a weird one. We're here for achievements, for this game. Okay, that was apparently a hidden achievement called Mom? Question mark ends. But okay, throwing something at Mom. Okay. So there's throwing something out the window. That was Scat Cat, apparently. This. And you. We might actually have to be right back. Okay, I'm back. I need to hurry up. I gotta get up early in the morning. So, there was supposed to be in a VR setting, you could eventually get a bat and a baseball, and you could hit that, but you need VR to do that. But the baseball right here is up here, and there's supposed to be a bat somewhere here. You're supposed to hit that, and it goes into the kitchen. I guess the next thing would be, let's see here. I need to go into duck season. Oh, this one's a pretty easy one. I think. Do they not have a thing for this? Really? No, not duck hunting, duck season. This was supposed to be an achievement, apparently. Yeah, it says this. Am I supposed to... I'll do this. I'll continue. I'll inspect the globe. I love when there's an achievement list, but they don't ever tell you how to do these achievements. Wonderful. Yeah, it says inspect the globe. I'm inspecting the globe. Dude, this is a freaking waste of time. It's a PC thing you can do too. It sucks calling it duck season when you're trying to talk about the game. It's shit. Are you serious? Cool. There's around the world. Here's an easy one. This. To. That. I think. Are you serious now?
Duck season instructional VHS tape one.
Hey, huh?
Is this not wanting to work?
No.
are you supposed to be like? This should really like reset it, but I know it's not going to.
Duck season instructional VHS tape.
Hey hunters, it's duck season, so that means we got a lot of first-time hunters out there. I'm gonna teach you how to use your shotgun today.
I'm guessing you can't do anything when it's, because none of the things I see other people doing is available so far. It's kind of stupid. Am I not allowed to do this until a certain point? Do I need certain endings? Okay, it's not wanting to work. Either I have a bugged game or the achievements aren't telling me all I need to do. Okay, that was all the cattails. They're very hard to get. Wait, hold on. Yep, hold on. No idea what's happening. Well, missed one. I got cold-blooded, I got the flip the sign, got the cattails. The next thing is just beating this until level 5, I guess. Thank you. I don't know. I literally don't know. Setting the table is the only thing I can think of doing. I don't know if I shot him. That was a new game mode. Okay. Nothing there still. So it's this, it's two more levels and then I can be done with this with just setting. Thank you. Oh. Instead of the dad, there's the dog. So I'm betting that's supposed to be something. Wait, wasn't there, oh, there he is. Okay, so I still peeved him off. Okay, nothing there. Nothing there. Okay. This is the only other chance I get. Yep, fat duck. Oh, come on. Wait, where? Oh, those guys are dive bombers. Here we go. Indy?
Tanner. Lots changed in 6 years.
I guess so.
I wrote this song a long time ago, but
that's not gonna work. Where is use? Okay, so yeah, you literally can't do any of the achievements when you're... Oh, shoot, I don't want practice. So I have to, like, throw these things.
Indy?
Tanner. Lots changed in 6 years.
I guess so.
I wrote this song a long time ago, but...
Well,
I guess I just realized what it's all about.
Engaged, huh?
Yep. To the son of the richest guy ever.
What happened to that girl that used to do all those sins we used to do?
This is almost impossible when you don't got a VR. And you still want me to do this.
You remember the way that it was so cold and it was so funny?
Yeah, you're probably meant to... Yeah. So anyways, you're supposed to be able to throw this stuff on the kitchen table. And it was supposed to be pretty easy to get an achievement. But because of the couch and I have no VR system, I'm robbed of that. I don't even know if I can do anything else. Though, thanks. Thanks. Stop releasing VR games as PC because it doesn't seem to work. I can't throw the wizard book at the computer. Can't throw the wizard book at the cat. So I can't watch all the videos. I can't play all the video games. So, I'm guessing that one or two levels I could do this, so make sure I shoot him. Where's my gold bullet, by the way? These things are just the exit once they get to a certain point. Please don't do fat. Please don't do the survive thing. What? I lined that up. This isn't doing good. Last one. Let's get one. My double deuce isn't working as much as I thought. Last three. I think that's it. So hopefully I get the spying thing.
Tonight on News Channel 6 at 6 o'clock. Police now asking for the public's help in solving the mystery behind the disappearance of several families from the Tri-County area. If you know anything, please pick up your phone and dial 911 immediately. Plus, a look at your five-day weather forecast and sports. All that and more on News Channel 6 at 6.
So do I have to play this level and then he'll show up? Or did I not do it early enough for him to do anything about it? I can't play this forever, dude. Come on. Finger placement isn't that great. There's a few misfires. There was a misfire. Okay. I've seen that a million times. I've already seen that. That's shotgun tutorial.
Duck season instruction.
I like to sing, dance.
Oh, okay. That was all. I've seen all the rest. Okay. Duck season. Dessert boss. Not that one. I've already claimed that one. What's this one? Triple Tiger. Oh, I see it, okay.
You lose.
Oh, wait. Oh, I was the white. Oh. I was so confused. I shot the... Okay, we're done with that one. Ghouls. Thank you. Oh, this is a lot better. Ghouls. Do I need to beat them all? Oh, I must beat them all. Okay, never mind. I will see you guys in the next one. So basically, this is just... This is level 7 or 8 is the best chance to do all of this. I'm trying to get the phone ending so you guys actually have a second ending. This doesn't tell me how the PC does it. PC's weird. It doesn't let you phone them. Really? Thanks. You know, I'm looking for a how-to, and they show me the ending with PC, not how to do it. I hate the internet. It gives you almost everything you need, but doesn't want to do detail. Great, so what? Am I not allowed to do this because this is so dumb? Can we throw the fucking gun out of our hands right now? I think I hit Q. So what, beat a level and then... that was it. You have four of...
We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to bring you a police chase. Officers appear to be closing in on a suspect related to the disappearance of several local families. We're told this person is armed and dangerous. Let's take you overhead now, live to the scene in our Sky 6 helicopter. It appears we have some kind of bipedal animal running through a neighborhood, some kind of a beast. He's rounding about through a home, right through their backyard, turning a corner, and we want to, oh no, okay. Officers appear to be neutralizing the suspect. Let's cut through that feed right now. We apologize for what you just witnessed there. The suspect was believed to be armed and dangerous, although it appears he is no longer a threat. I know we're down on our couch to find it. The suspect is running thoroughly and safely. We are getting word now that a press conference is right about to start. The chief of police is going to be speaking out about this matter. Let's take you to him live. I see he's approaching the podium. Let's listen in.
Oh, the dog and the...
Hello. We're here to discuss the killings in the Tri-County area that...
he's got red eyes.
Recently. We have a list of known people who have been killed. We have Alex Knoll, Brandon Lodge, Cameron Bowen, Kevin Comerford. We also have Jeremy Crapsey, Nate Ebbing, Nate Sawyer, Chris Sherwood, Michael Wyckoff, Spencer Anderson, Spencer Skoglund, Chapman Lee, Tiffany Chu, Tyler Nishwa, Heldine Adelouz, and Jake Watson. That completes our current list at the current time. We will not be taking any questions.
It's funny how he's in the he's on the police sign. Well, that was cool. Can I skip this? Cool.
Duck season.
So there we go. Do trophies. I know there's one where instead of shooting the dog, you die to him. That's one of them. There's one where you're friendly to him. There's one where you get the golden gun and do the sun explosion one. And there should be one more. Oh, breaking the screen. You let him destroy the screen in the end. So there's a lot of, like... There's a lot more endings with the other. So I might come back for another part of this. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.